in the Hubsan Bounce. I'm still in firmware 4.46 and auto takeoff, it went up a couple of feet and then nearly hit the ground. There's also wind blowing from left to right as we look now. It was about 5 to 7 miles per hour. It seemed to push the Zino quite a lot. It struggled with the wind. And as you'll see, when I turn around and face the sun, I had my settings on sunny day, and then everything else automatic, and it seemed to struggle with the light under the camera. It would be really good if Hubsan could desensitize the controller. Like, the sticks are very, very sensitive. And the drone still seems to yaw itself. And I'm sure everyone's aware that when you bank left, the drone lowers in altitude, and when you bank right, it raises in altitude. For those that don't know Belfast, straight ahead, the mountain you see in the distance is Cahill. And as you pan round to the left, this is called Black Mountain. There is a TV mast on the top of it. And as we pan round more to the left, we go to White Mountain.
She's waiting for love to be realized. I'll send her my heart covered as a gift, and hope that she'll take it into her side.
You could see the drum was struggling there with the wind. I thought we were going to have problems, that's why I came back in. I still had a good bit of battery left.